Guys, so this is part 2 of Madden. We are going to be racing the Ravens. In this video, I'm going to be recording 2 games, but anyway, yeah, this kickoff does suck. I don't know why they don't have Tyreek back there or like Zeke. Holy crap. Alright, this is not good, guys. I should have just took my... Get out of the end zone, damn! Awful! The Raiders line is so good, what the hell? Boom! Alright, come on. Second! Get in, get in! I can get the field goal or touchdown. They got 2 field goals last time. We got 2 touchdowns. So if we get the touchdown or field goal, whatever they want, and we'll still bring touchdowns. So. I'm starting to make a comeback. I'm only letting them have 2 points this drive. Another 15, let's get another sack. I knew it, I was just about to say, let's hit those off really fast. Come on. I knew it was a sack. I was just about to say, and we're still throwing off really fast. And he was doing it like, boom. Okay, well, going field goal basically. But we could bring that back. Or the running back saved him. Okay. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm gonna kick the field goal. That's pretty easy. Alright, Zeke, let's try to not get tackled in the backfield to get number, dude. I can't go anywhere. Holy crap. Good job, Travis Kelce. I just do that after I had nowhere to go anywhere. Oh, what did I throw that? Okay, don't get tackled in the backfield this time. You went nowhere again. This dude has no pass running yards. There's no rushing yards. Legit zero. Good job, you burned him. Mahomes just can't throw far enough in this game. God damn it, dude. They're beating us by 5. We need a touchdown. I don't even need to make a field goal. Just don't let them go anywhere, because we can't let them pass the 50. If they pass the 50, they're in field goal. Well, they're gonna get in field goal. If they pass the Chiefs logo, we're screwed. Okay, this is where we just gotta stop and damn it. I can't let the Raiders beat this. If playoffs are about to happen, I can't let them beat us. We have a good season going. We're 10-2. We have a good season going for us. We just throw it away because of the Raiders. All we need is a touchdown. And don't let them go anywhere else. And we're good. See, look, if we return this good, we'll be fine. I'm gonna do a stretch. See if it goes or not. So, good job, Z. I can just run this. Next to fourth quarter. Okay. If I run the ball, go to fourth quarter, by at least being a little bit close, then we should be good. But okay. Could not trick him. Let's go to fourth for at least having first down. Here we go. Now I'm gonna throw the ball. Okay. Hit Travis Kelce. Go first down. There we go. I'm gonna run it again. I wanna get a touchdown with not a lot of seconds left on the clock. So we're gonna be running. Third and one. Let's do that play again. There we go. There we go. Let's at least get it down to a minute. Mahomes. He's gonna run. Stays on his feet. Touchdown. Let's go for a 2-point conversion. If we don't get this, we are screwed. Okay? Screwed. Fudge. All they need is a field goal. Literally all they need. Alright, let's get a turnover or hold them for a whole minute. They cannot get in field goal range. If they go to field goal range, I'm screwed. Second and three. Please get a sack here. If we can get a sack, then we should be fine. Let's go! 3rd and 10 now. If we get a sack here. They're gonna go for it, obviously. They have to, like, why wouldn't they? Oh my god! Did we actually just win it? Okay, this is the only time you'll ever see me kneeling the ball. Run it. Get it. Okay, we need the rest of it. If we can get it. If we get down here, I'll run the clock out and then we get a touchdown. Boom. So the game doesn't look as hot. Till it gets to 3, do one run play, and the game's over. I got the play. Okay. We won. Barely. That was a very hard game for some reason. But let's play one more. Who are you versus? The Chargers. Okay. So it looks like we're gonna be versing people in our division for the ending game. We versed, I'm pretty sure, I don't know if we versed the Chargers this year. I think we have, but we versed the Broncos in the last video. So we're gonna be versing them two games in a row. Not in a row, but boom! Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I versed the Chargers this year. Oh, where's that? What are you about? Let's get some. Yeah, I remember versing the Chargers. We got like two fumbles on them. We're getting through the line like this a lot. Interceptions, fumbles, touchdowns by us. They got like one field goal, I think. Oh yeah, if only I could have brought the line, you know. But we're really different, that would be better. But the center has to take out two people. And that's not gonna work. Tyrann Mathieu, can you get through? Yes, you can! It's a sack. But they're just too fast for us. Oh my god. 3rd and 13? Holy crap. How am I supposed to? Good job. That's a dime. That was a dime, my homies. Good throw. That's what I'm talking about. Zeke? I'm telling you, if you get Ezekiel Elliott, and you do the HB stretch, if you can beat the outside corner with a touchdown, I'll get to 24 seconds. There you go. Just do 2 points. We're gonna do a nice kick. Pretty deep. Well, if this is a run play, I'm screwed because their wide receiver is just gonna lock me up. Well, it wasn't a run play, but their wide receiver did lock me up. Get a sack! Get a pick, actually! We had to pick the sack there. Escapes. Tries to do on the home still. Tyrann Mathieu runs differently. So it's a, not a pick up pitch, but... Get through, please. How is nobody getting through that? Stephon Diggs, I'm telling you, he's gonna beat that corner. Oh crap, good block. Very good block, I guess. I have to run this one, though. There's nowhere to go. I honestly hope he... Oh, you would have got me. Crap, lost. Laid out. I have to ruin it in the video, guys, but... Mills is too fast for us to fight. If I have two people on the right side for that, we're getting through. Told you. After our drive, we're going to end the video. Stay alive, trying to go somewhere. Oh, that was a long time. I'm gonna try to get here. I'm gonna try to hit here. No, I'm not. The block. No one can block for us. There we go, Stefan Diggs. Hold on, block. Let's try to run it with Patrick Mahomes. Can we get around right now? I can't, not quite. I'm gonna run it with Zeke. Pretty promising play for me. Here we go, got the gap. Oh crap, there's a rock. Let's run it again. Get through that. Oh, I guess we're just gonna have to throw it. Holy crap, that guy was coming. Travis Kelce. The nice game. Let's do a short pass. Tyreek Hill, that's my target. That's my target. That's my man. Oh, crap. He caught that. But then he's... Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, so... It goes... drops it, Tyreek catches it. I would have called that a catch. No, I would have called that a fumble. That's a fumble. He had possession for a couple seconds. And that is a fumble, bro. That's a fumble. We can get Travis Kelce in case we need a little bit of money, but I'm looking at Tyreek. Okay, yep, we're gonna have to dump that off to Kelce. We're going to fullback dive. That is literally the only way to get back. That's what I'm gonna have. We need to touch back. Yeah, see? Why not? Oh. Oh, crap. I thought it was perfect. Because, you know, but I should have probably did a bullet pass. I saw him open and then they did not move. Bam! Bam! We did that. Should be easy. Good job, good job. No freaking way he got past that. There's no way. That should be 2nd and 13. But you both let him, like, roll past you? No wonder my man's in the... They just found him. If he put him laid back, like, left and right. Not going anywhere last time I burst him. Look at that. That's what happened every single time. I don't know if they were like, you know. Good stop, even the FW fast. That's a W in the foot. And hopefully that's a TD. Oh. I don't know. Okay, maybe Tyreek can juke the kid there. Yep, there we go. That's what I was looking for right there. Tyreek. Breaks the tackle and is gone. I'm telling you, if he breaks the tackle, he has so many yards going for him. No way. No way. They're staying on their feet for, like, miles. At the 25. Sir! Go to the 15. You barely got that one, kid. I'm still not winning, but I'm trying to get close ahead. I'm not going for a second point. So. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I am. I'm going in for that. Oh, he showed that tackle. Thought it would be a pick there, kind of. Okay. Where is he? Okay, obviously they're gonna go for it. Let's get the sack here and end the game. Good job. Lay him out. That's what we do. Okay. So we have a time for run play, and then a pass play. Okay. Okay, let's look for Diggs. Wide open. That's another touchdown in the books, boys. That's another one. Let's get 30 points for that. Oh, they actually stuffed us this time. Still 28-0.
Good game.
That honestly was a nice game. They're 12-2. Versus in our division. Let's play this game, and then we'll only have two games left. And then, you guys, we're gonna be going to the playoffs, and we have a chance to be 15-2. We have a chance, but let's try to win all three of the games. Please. Oh, the green game looks promising. Don't let him catch you. Don't let him catch you. Don't let him catch you. Yeah, okay, I'm just going to end the video here. I'll see you guys later.